This video describes how to print a self-test page. First, make sure the main paper tray is loaded with paper. Press and hold the cancel button and then push the start color copy button once. A self-test page prints. The self-test page can tell you many things about your printer. When a self-test page prints correctly, you know the printer is functioning properly. If a self-test page prints correctly, any problems are probably caused by your computer, your operating system, or the software you are printing from. If the self-test page prints, it can give you valuable information on cartridge ink levels, when your ink expires, and your printer's serial number. If you see smearing, the wrong color, or some other error, chances are good that the documents you print will have the same problem.